See that girl there with the big tic-tac.